greetings.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. A monster you call a Shrieker.
Aye. Prowls about it does. Snatches cows and goats mostly, but it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it, drive the beast away.
Mm-hmm.
Took a hatchet. Need an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Guts stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts. Put him in a grave.
I know times are tough, but I'll need you to cough up a bit more coin.
I suppose I can add that. Ye are risking your neck for us.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But you might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At my homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
Can we talk?
Let me be.
Calm down, I just wanna...
Go, I said!
I want to avenge your father, but to do that I gotta know what killed him.
Shrieker killed him. Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster. But huge. With a lizard's tail. I heard Reffler barking in the woods. Ran to see what you were on about. There were Dad, in the bushes. A hole through his belly. And he were moaning, screaming. I wanted to help, but how could I? How?
Shush now, calm.
Calm. Calm.
Take care, kid. Slow now, whoa. Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely. Muzzles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight. Blood. Monster blood. tracks lead to the cave. The cockatrice. Exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away. There it is. Won't get away this time. Come on now. Greetings.
Yeah?
Shrieker won't trouble you anymore.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Your reward, tain't much, but as they say, take care of the pennies.
Keep the coin. You took in an orphan. Need it more than I do.
And they call witches unfeeling. Inhuman. Well, I thank ye. From the bottom of my heart.
The gods sent ye.
Spot of cider for ye? Or a bit of dry curd? Me lad, it's not exactly bursting, but what I got's sure to please.
Like to take a look. How about a few rounds of cards? Gwent, specifically.
Thank you.
Let's go!
Assist you.
Need some armor. Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight.
Fancy a gander at our little stockpile.
Show me what you got. Wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
rain don't...
Come on, Roach. That's enough of that. I like that silver. winds howling. Slow now, whoa.
They call you. Know how to fight?
Geralt. And yes.
Then enter the lists, my friend.
I'm ready. Let's fight.
Good folk. Fish gulpers finally found a foe. Right here, right now, on the field of honor. He'll face none other than Geralt of Rivia, the Hammer!
Spare me a minute before the fight, Master. Please! Cut to your mugs plain as day. What am I beside ye? I just want to live. These days, streams are bereft. No fish for me to gulp. And they's given a sack of flour to the winner. Show some pity. Take a fall for me.
All right, so be it.
This be the Witchman.
Don't know how it happened, but Fishgulper swallowed the hammer!
Thanks, Witcher.
Get out of my sight.
Used to be one and shoot on work.
So, will you try again?
Let's do this. Let's fight.
Geralt the Hammer versus Fishgulper, the rematch!
Yeah. Pathetic.
Not bad, not bad. Time to try your luck against Jonah. And then, there's Smithy at the Inn at the Crossroads. Go to it, friend.
huh?
If only me man weren't forever getting tossed at the tavern.
Oh! Oh!
What was that about?
What's become of me in me elder years? Refused a roof over me head by a common churl. I was born a noble's daughter. My brother and I, we managed the manor for years.
What happened to him?
A caller came one day. A drifter, a hunter. It wasn't long before we fell in love and wed. We prepared to leave the manor. My brother, he took offense, refused to bid me farewell. Years on I returned, but found no sign of him. Folk claimed monsters had infested our home, come to nest there.
I could take care of those monsters for you.
You're a witcher, right? No ordinary man would be so eager. Don't fret. It's all the same to me, provided you're honest. The house is east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest. My treasure. Savings, really. They're yours.
What'll that leave you with?
A roof over my head is all I need. And if it comes to it, I've other heirlooms to sell. But I know you witchers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Gods keep you.
Mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Slow now. Whoa.